I'm a psycho icon, a rifle might bomb. Get an eye full of lead when I snipe your lights out. With a street cleaner, wipe your life out. Bullets know what your ears like a Tyson fight bout. Fuck the knife clout, guns, clips.
I'm going to
fuck that run, bitch. Hit the street punks, you chumps don't know me. Ain't no problem to leave your whole ride home.
Right, so here we go. My first ride on a proper wet day. Just gonna go for a little ride around. I'll keep this speed up so my helmet don't get up my arse already. But yeah, that's typical. I checked the weather app on my phone and it had been raining, and then it said there'll be no rain for an hour. So I thought, right, I'm gonna get it, get the cover off, get it ready, and take it for a quick spin. I've got to go to the shops and stuff anyway. So I took the cover off, started giving the bike a bit of a clean, put some ACF 50 on it to give it some protection, and it started raining straight away. But hopefully that protection will still work, and at least it's had a bit of a clean. But now it's got soaked for the first time. Luckily the rain's staying away a bit for now. So I'm just going to go for a quick ride around, make this little video. It's not going to be too long, nothing too special. But I am going to just being a bit cautious around these bends in this way. But I am going to go take a look at some new roads through the old field nearby. Get this up that hill. Yeah, and I'll just go up round them roads, then down to the shops where I'm going, and that should do the trick. Luckily he saw me in time. I have got my lights on, so say works access, but I'm sure I can get through it. I'm gonna just have a quick look. No, they are blocked off, but I saw cars coming through there from the other side. But that's mad that they're building all over this area. I guess I'm going the long way round. It's nice to get out on the bike, even though it's a bit wet. I didn't get a chance to go out on it yesterday. Hope the wind noise isn't too bad, because I've got to have it cracked open a little bit, because when the humidity's up, oops, didn't even go up again. Yeah, when the humidity's up, which obviously when it's raining is pretty much 100% usually, or 100%, this visor seems to fog up really easy. Even when riding along. So far it feels okay in the wet. I've heard stories about the tyres on these not being too great in the wet, but I guess they should be alright as long as you're taking it fairly easy. Oh, that's a bit nasty. No number plate on it and shit. as well put my indicator on, even though I probably don't really need it. I've seen one of them hack videos that if you put some head and shoulders on your visor, that's meant to stop it from steaming up. So I might have to get some just to do that. Apparently you can use shaving foam as well, or shaving gel, I can't remember which one. So I'll give that a go sometime. Stop this. Don't know if you can see it either on the camera. You should be able to see my visor a bit, as long as the camera hasn't been knocked too badly. I think it has gone down a bit. Hope the footage weren't too bad before or now. It's got a bit of pain in the arse if I can't use it. Yeah, well, I don't know if you can see. But that was really fogging up when I was at them lights. Oh, it's one of the very few times I forgot to turn my indicator off since I got it. So this is my first proper rain drive, even though it's not pissing down, you know. Okay, now come on. It's quite a nasty bump in a car, that is. I slowed down a bit. I weren't sure how bad that's going to be in the on the bike. Wasn't too bad. I really can't believe how much this is steaming up. I hope, like I say, the wind noise isn't too bad. And I hope my camera's alright, in a good position. I did adjust it, but I did bash it before I left. I didn't think it moved, but it might have done, because when I looked to the side at the corner of my right eye, I did actually see that it was leaning forward a bit. So I moved it back a bit, as you would have seen in the video. So hopefully it's in a good enough position now. I've seen bikes go through it. I'm sure we're allowed to use bus lanes, so I'm going to go through. I say buses only, but they're usually taxis and stuff as well. Just got to get up to speed a bit quick. I'm going to go down there. That's the road where I was thinking of coming out from, to the left there. But let's see if I could do it. Right up my arse, and as soon as I started turning, just went straight past me. Cycles, taxis and stuff were allowed for us. Surely I am as well. That's a nice little confidence inducing ride. Not too bad. Didn't ever think I was going to lose traction, but obviously I'm still keeping it in low revs and all that. Even I could hear the wind noise then. Right, where should I park? I'm hoping the shop's still open. What's the time? Might be a little late. Let's go park next to this off and learn about you. Oh, Lex Moto Venom. Well, as I thought, the shop is shut. I'm going to leave it cracked just a little bit. Yeah, as I thought, the shop was shut. So I've got to quickly find somewhere else to go. That's a bit bumpy. Well done. Had the wheels out. What the fuck? I really can't wait till I can get these revs up now. Even though I probably still won't have a chance against these cars, but you know. It'd be nicer just to get off the line a bit quicker and things like that. Actually, I don't think these bus lanes operate in these hours, do they? I'm going to move over just in case. My think bikes are allowed to use it again, I'm not sure. I'm going to really check that online. Whether I am actually allowed to use them or not. Get a few miles on the bike. I worked it out to be somewhere around 480 miles and I can start getting it up to around 7,500 revs. I've got to get the first service done at 180 miles. I've done 26 miles exactly now, because that was 1.9 miles on the clock when I got it. I guess they took it out for a little test after they got it ready. That's bumpy ass shit. Alright, where's your part? Park it out quickly because I ain't going to be long. What's this dude doing? Fuckhead idiot, man. smart as cookie, is he? If we go this way, we've got some 20 mile an hour roads, so if any cars come behind me, they can't be moaning too much, or I'm not going fast enough for them. That'll give us a little bit of a different route for some different roads on the way home. Nice little ride out in the wet. Can this bike use some more? Hopefully that ACF 50 will do its job and keep it safe from all this wet. I can't see how in this day and age they ain't figured out how to use materials that don't rust and stuff on vehicles, man. They don't want them to stay in good nick, do they? Because they want your money. They want you to have things replaced and repaired. I could go down there or this next one where that car went, but I think I might just go up the next one. Just for an added little bit of fun, little bit of... exploration, and see what it's like going up and down this bit, because this is crazy in a car, this bit. Just hope no one come around that corner. Oh, we slow down for these bumps at the minute, so I don't know quite how bad some of them are. All over the place, isn't it? Just put my indicator on, just in case someone come back. In Norwich is so bad, man. I don't care about people's safety, is it? They don't think of bikers. Up a bit high then. Scooter. Knob and a bike knob. will we get there in time? So that's a nice little ride. Nice little run in the wet. Got rained on a little bit, not too bad though. And I'm definitely not cold, and these gloves and this jacket always keeps me warm. I am in just jeans still at the minute, but some nice biker boots. So I stay pretty warm. That'll be a bit better when I get some proper biker trousers, maybe some biker jeans or something. I would like to get some waterproof ones. If you can get waterproofs with protection in, that'd be pretty cool, especially if I could get ones that'll go over the top of jeans, and I'd wear them over the top of jeans all the time, and that'd be pretty good. I might have to try and save up and buy some summer gear, because I think this jacket would be a bit too much in the summer. But yeah, if you like the video, share, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I'll see you again in the next one. It was actually still raining when I came out, but seems to have stopped now. Hope the wind's been quite fun. A little bit nerve-wracking here and there, but nothing too bad. I'll definitely recommend people try and make sure it's quiet when they pick their bike up.